They're after us.
Hey guys, what is up? It is me and Ethan, and we are gonna have a little fishing challenge today. So we are at Veterans Memorial Park in Boulder City, Nevada. We come here all the time, and they just this week stocked trout for the last time of the year.
I'm gonna beat you.
All right, so me and Ethan are gonna get out on the pond, and we are gonna have a little challenge. We're gonna see who can catch the most fish. Ethan will be filming his point of view, and I'll be filming my point of view. So don't forget to check out his video after you see mine.
Tight lines, guys.
Tight lines.
So Ethan and I got set up.
Howdy, folks.
We are at the lake. I got a line in. I'm setting up my second one. All right, guys. So we've only been here for, I don't know, maybe 20 minutes. Ethan just caught his first one. Check out his video to see that. I got both of my lines in right now, and hoping to hook up on my first ones.
Did you get him?
Yep.
Nice, Shell. Sheldon's first. Nope. You're all good. There he is.
Guys, that's one for me and one for Ethan. Let's keep it going. It's been a good day. All right, guys, so I'm getting a bite right now. I'm just waiting for it to go. And Ethan will catch the video for me. That freaking bird right there just took my fish. There he goes. There's Ethan's second one. I think he just caught mine because I got mine up in the tree.
Nope.
Got him.
Yeah. You got a video?
Yep.
There he goes. Heck yeah, brother.
Doing this right here, guys, is one of the best things you can do on a day like this. It's beautiful, nice breeze, and hear the birds chirping. You know, it's just a beautiful day here in Nevada. So I started to realize around this time that my orange rod right here wasn't catching anything. And so I wanted to switch it up so you can see here Ethan's handing me another weight. And then my rod goes off and I didn't even realize. So I had to drop it. And
okay, so our buddy Earl, his videos are really cool. You guys should go check him out. But he always goes out to the lake and he's on his kayak, and he pretty often says he'll catch, you know, a couple on camera. And obviously if you catch 100 fish, you can't show every single one of them, right? So by the end of the video, he just goes, "All right, guys, we caught 100. Who knows if he actually did, but if he actually did, congrats. If he didn't, Well, I mean, that's just YouTube right there.
This was a common occurrence throughout the day. We'd reel our lines in and we'd have moss all over our swivel and weights or whatever. So yeah, it's important to reel your line in every once in a while and get that moss off. Okay, so by this point of the day, Ethan and I were both tied up at two fish apiece. I had just thought I got another one, and he let go. So I was pretty disappointed, but I casted it back out in hopes that something would get hooked soon. Ethan's on one.
Oh,
nice!
Pretty good one. You got pliers?
Yep.
Over chair. Right over chair.
Here's the pliers. Oh, that is a decent one. After Ethan caught this one, I knew I needed to switch up my poles again because I knew that I hadn't caught one in a while. So right here, you can see I was switching out my line, and then I caught this one right here.
Whatever you did to change the way your line is. It's a nice one, Shaw. Here's the pliers.
Ooh, look at those speckles, though.
Beautiful fish.
Beautiful fish. All right, let's get him back. I'll tell you what. It is hot, guys. I am cooking over here. But the fishing's good, so it's worth it.
I ain't letting you beat me. Dude, dang it! I got you sad, and then oh, there's a little minnow right there.
Keeps happening on this one.
Lose it. Bummer.
What is it? 4-3 still.
Mm-hmm. All right, Ethan just hooked up on his fourth. We are all tied up now, and I'm shaking in my boots.
Looks like it's just in the mouth.
Nice.
That's how we like it.
Guys, so far so good. It has been about 3 hours. We've been on the lake. Ethan and I are both at 4 fish apiece. So it has been really hot, and our biggest enemy today has been the dang birds, I'll tell ya. They keep swooping in and taking fish. So yeah, we'll keep going, and we will make sure to update you when we catch another one.
The birds have both of us beat.
Oh, it's so hot. Oh. Oh.
That's it.
I thought you were tricking.
No. Ethan thought I was tricking him. Like, his freaking... His, the end of his rod was like this.
Oh, wait, no, it didn't.
What? You lost it?
Hold on. I go back for it.
Oh, there's no way he lost it.
Hey guys, Ethan just caught in the tree. Ethan just got caught in the tree.
Hey, shut up. I'm about to catch more fish.
All right, guys. Ethan finally caught one. Oh, quick. That bird's coming in. Rick. Quick, get it before the bird.
All right, dude. Rick.
Guys, look. A magic pole. That pole's moving on its own. Alrighty, on a scale of 1 to 10, how has the day been?
Well, I'm having a good day. Any day fishing is a good day.
That's right.
But, you know, when your brother breaks a tripod and you gotta use a trash can to film.
Really. Okay, Ethan, seriously. On a scale of 1 to 10, how's the day been? No joke. All jokes aside.
Scale of 1 to 10?
Mm-hmm.
All jokes aside?
Yeah.
Gotta be like a 5.
There's Sheldon with another one.
Just hooked onto my 5th, baby.
We're tied again. Tied again.
He's a little guy. I think I can get him.
Yep, right on the mouth there. Oh, there he goes.
All right, guys. Just got the release on him. As I kid you not, I've probably been sitting here for 30 minutes. I've just been sitting in my chair editing this video, kind of putting it together, and I thought that was the end of the day for me. But Ethan was at 5, I was at 4, and then I just hit that one, that little guy. So we are both tied up at 5. We'll see if by the end of the day, before we leave, if someone could catch one more. So